What have we got? We got the Wolfwell 15-in-1 military spade. Comes in three main sections. And a nice little carry case. And we're going to get that stick in there for a line for fishing. And we're going to screw these sections together. As you can see here, even, is a pretty simple process, and we end up with this out of the package. Obviously, not really ready for chopping yet, but we could use a saw. Let's go and see how we clear it. This one you want. This one. This one. Not from Kagiyanga, does it? So we've got it off. Now we've taken the spade off, and as you can see, we've got a funny little attachment. We unscrew that. Feels a little blade. No, it doesn't want to focus. As you can see, a little blade. Quite a nice little blade. Turn it around and scoot straight back in. And we have a little blade, and you can choose which handle you obviously put this section in. Let's see if we can get some of these little punches off. Through nice and easily.
Very good.
Very sharp little blade. Find a little teeth on the back. We can extend it a handle. That is a good movement. Ability.
She got through.
I think. Got quite a couple of. Put your foot there, please, mate. Just give it a bit of stability. Safety first. About there. About there. Yeah. My little silent partner. Creating a nice clean cut through there with very minimal effort. Teeth still nice and pointy. Carry on. Nice clean cut on the edge. Very nice. We will turn it round. See if we can accomplish the same on the side. This branch is slightly thicker. Yet again. Not liking this one so much, is it? Still going through it. It's just a slightly harder process with this one. There we go. Better angle of attack. Nice and clean again, even after me having to turn and recut. Still ended up with a nice clean slice. Overall, blade very nice.